New tonight here at 6 o'clock from our 8 News Now investigators, an alleged murder inside a Nevada prison. Inmate Michael Rumble is dead after sources say two other inmates at Ely State Prison attacked him with shanks. The 29-year-old was expected to be released from prison this month, possibly next month. Records show he was serving time for burglary. Authorities believe the two suspects have ties to the Aryan Warrior white supremacist gang.